Hello, everybody, and welcome to House Flippers. Yeah. My name is TT95, and let's get started here. Welcome to House Flipper. This game will allow you to buy, renovate, decorate, and sell houses. For now, however, you need to be connected with this content with this shack that you can call your office and the laptop that is your command center. What a mess. I need to clean this up. Now I got that song stuck in my head. Open that. All right. Your laptop. The laptop will allow you to find jobs, buy houses, and switch between them. You cannot afford to buy a house yet, but it looks like you already have your first email. Ex-boyfriend stole radiator from my house. Sarah Lewis. Hello, I'd like to hire your company to put my house in order. I know from photos posted on Facepalm, aka Facebook, that my ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess, and stole the radiator. It is possible that something else is missing. Please make order of the house and replace the missing devices. I would ask you to not inform the police about the whole matter. I will settle it myself with my ex-boyfriend after returning from a business trip. Alright. Let's get to it. Congratulations, you have unlocked a new tool. From now on, you will be able to clean dirty stuff using the mop. That looks like a broom. Knock, knock. Who's there? Ew. Let's just get rid of all this trash. People don't know how to clean up after themselves. Oh my god. She plays a friggin' pigsty. Look at that. Look at that. Beer bottles all over the place. Oh. From now on, you have a tablet at your disposal. Press tab to show or handle it. It will allow you to buy things which can be useful for this job. Installations. Radiator. Bye. Let's assemble. You know, I've never, in real life, I've never assembled a radiator. I mean, I don't have any radiators in my house, so. But I've done plumbing work. So, that's useful. Want to pick up. Why are you slanted? Okay, fine. I don't want to. I don't want to pick you up. rotate you? Oh, we can rotate you. Good. Push you back a little bit. And go over there. Alright. Move you out. To here. There we go. That door was just open a little bit. Rotate. Oh. Go back. Go. No. Now! How do you perfect? There. Okay. I'm gonna just pick up all the trash. Pick up all the trash first. Well, okay. Keep on forgetting to press E. Oh wait, that wouldn't work. Would it? Fine in here except for the floor. Oh, wrong room. And that is that side. Alright, cool. I guess now we get to clean. But I forget how to clean. We'll just switch to cleaning. Oh. Wow, I'm stupid. Clean up, everybody everywhere. Clean up. Well, sometimes I wonder about myself. Oh. Turn on the tablet and choose what you want to spend the new skill points on. You got. Okay, well, I want to finish cleaning first. Can I do that? I mean, come on now. Look at this. Looks like he had a giant, a big humongous, what am I trying to say? Giant pan dish with, soup or something, I don't know. Yeah, just go over the entire thing. Try and find the dirty spots. Oh, found it. Okay. Close. Hand. I want to put this on the stove. Alright. So, let's find out what that skill point is. Oh, let's go for faster cleaning. There we go. Alright. So, step out here, close the door, and use. Oh. Wait, we finished, though. We finished! Hold on. Maximum time. Yeah, I've been. Okay, I'm leaving. Oh, enter. I had to enter. Wow, I'm stupid. You have done 100% order. You may now complete the order for $785.39. Are you sure you want to complete this order? Yeah. Yay!
Okie dokie.
Wow, this place is still freaking big. Sorry. dang it. Well, I guess we can do another one. Oh, yeah, two more. Radiators and clean garage. Hello, we need to clean the garage. Please throw away all the boxes, trash, and old tires. Please do not forget to clean the windows. It's better not to move the tools. My husband doesn't like it when somebody moves them and he can't find them afterwards. Regards, that person. Smith. Okay, Miss Smith.
Well, let's get into the garage now, shall we?
I'm just gonna go in through the garage door. Slowly opening the garage door. Wonder if we can move that in there after we're done. It's like, I moved it in for you. Didn't have the keys, I mean, at all. Oopsies. At all, so. Don't ask me how I put it in there. Yeah. What are you on your tire? Could I get any close to this thing? Ah, tire's going flying.
Okay, you.
Okay, there. Wouldn't move.
Okay.
Now time to get the cleaner out. I mean, seriously, how fast do you have to be going to make skid marks in your freaking garage from your tires? You must have really had to go to the restroom if you had to make skid marks from your car tires in your garage. Or something. Come on. I'll move back. I'll get that later. I mean, I understand how a garage can be, like, messy like this. But I don't understand how you get skid marks in your garage. Like, what the hell? That's just insane, dude. Oh. Alright. There you go. Oh yeah, we still need to do the windows. I don't know how to clean. Oh, need to clean the windows. You know what? I work at a glass company. And if this thing cleans glass this well, I would freaking want this. Because that would make my job hell of a lot easier. You know? Because I clean glass for a living. And it sucks. Look how bright and beautiful that window is. Okay, let's move. Let's move the car. In the garage. Just a little bit more. Just a wee bit more. Yeah, it's all in. Is it all in? Yeah, it's all in. Okay, run away. There we go. I thought it was gonna hit the bumper there for a second. Nice try getting out of that. All right, that is complete. Whoop whoop. This is a nice neighborhood. All right. You have completed the order. You get $476.84. That kind of sucks. Just cleaned your freaking garage. I mean, have you noticed that by using the gallery tab on the tablet, you can choose any image from your hard disk to use it as a poster or a picture and hang it on the wall. You can also use the camera tab to take photos of the game and save your works on the disk. On the disk. Wow. Can't read. Huh. Interesting. Alright. Well, I'm going to leave that here. And this is probably going to be a very short video. Sorry about that. But yeah. I mean, I could. God damn it. I could do some sprucing up here. I don't want that up on my bed. Can I put this outside? I wonder. I can't. Damn it. Oh, yeah, shucks. Well, you know what? Let's spruce up this place. Just a wee bit. That bed looks disgusting. I wonder if we can get a new one. This bathroom looks disgusting. That must be caked on. Okay. I'm getting a C. I'm getting a C here. Just gonna see. How do we go back? Oh. Wow. Furniture. Beds. Yeah, let's get this cheapest one. Well, first off, let's move this outside. I doubt we can move it outside, but I'm gonna try. Why can't I move this outside? Dang it. Well, that sucks. Okay, whatever. Nope. Screw cells up already. Alright, never mind. Oh, I can put it in a radiator. Can actually keep that there. So we can get a radiator. Our house costs $44 and some cents. Why? Is it because of the damn door? Or is it maybe because I'm standing too close? Okay, let's try this again. Yeah! Sorry guys, I'm just trying to make the video a little longer. So it's not like 5 minutes. Awesome. Nope. Okay. Can I put you... I need you there. Oh, I can jump. Really? Alright, cool. Why? Oh. And put my trusty chainsaw right next to my bed just in case somebody breaks into my house, I can chop their heads off. Fixed it. No, I didn't. Well, it's kind of overlapping now. You push you in there. Oh, that's... Okay, I'll put you up on the window, so... So you're not just, like, sitting here. Let's pretend you're sitting out to dry. Even though you're disgustingly dirty. Okay! Oh, we can put one in here, too. Radiator. Really? I'm probably too close anyways. Yeah, let's just jump on it. Let's jump on that. Radiator. Skadoosh. Oh, need to assemble. Twist and... Put the cap on. Twist and put the cap on. Fine. And there you go. There's one out of many installations fixed. Awesome. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this here. We got two houses done. We got two radiators in our house now. Or shack. I wouldn't really call it a house. But, yeah. Alright. Well. Oh, hold on. I found some more dirt. Like, favorite, and subscribe if you haven't. Hit that bell icon. Comment down below of any other games you want me to play. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.